Here we are in Tamil Nadu, South India. The American University of Mayanic Science and Technology students have gathered from around the world for the annual India trip. AUM S&T students are here to get credits for their ongoing study of the Vastu Shastras, also to study the application of these principles in the age-old temples that dot the landscape of India.
One of my goals as a teacher of Vastu Shastras, Pranavaveda, and the Aintram is to guide my students through an internal experience of their own inner being, their Atman. This is accomplished throughout the successive program that we offer at the American University of Mayanic Science and Technology.
Sadly, this year, our Shilpi guru, the late Dr. V. Ganapati Sthapati, will not be here to greet us and teach a class in Vastu Shastras. The students are making a pilgrimage to visit his widow, Amma, and then the Mayan memorial site where Dr. Stapati's ashes are kept.
One of the first activities we could do in India was to visit Amma, the wife of our dear Dr. Ganapati Sthapati. It was a really touching moment.
Stapati Dakshinamurti and Stapati Santana Krishnan join us on our visit to Amma in Chennai.
It was very emotional, but the nice thing was that she really appreciated us and also Stapati's successor, Dakshinamurti Sthapati, and also Santana Krishna Sthapati. They really showed their appreciation that we carry on this knowledge in the West.
A memorial to Dr. Ganapati Sthapati is set up in his former bedroom. The students are then off to the Mayan Memorial in Mamallapuram on the site of Dr. Stapati's stone yard and ashram. The memorial to Mamuni Mayan was started about 6 years ago, and with continued donations, it is the hope that it will be finished soon with beautiful statuary that is now being carved by the Shilpis here. Stapati Dakshinamurti leads a puja in honor of his mentor and teacher, Dr. V. Ganapati Sthapati, by lighting the fire. The OM students were honored to participate in the puja as part of their visit to the stone yard. A sizable amount of money is still required to bring the Vastu building to its projected status as a visitor site and ongoing tribute to Mayan, as well as Dr. Stapati. For information or to donate to the Mayan Memorial, please send an email to chancellor@omscience.com.